Alright guys, this is your friendly neighborhood Jose from down the street. I see some red and blues down here on South Bowie. Looks like it might be on Soto. Let's get down here and see what we got going. Alright guys, I'm right here on the corner of Lewis Street and Bowie Avenue. This is the entrance to the Sagebrush RV Park. Gonna get this thing to focus here. I'm gonna go over to the other side, guys. All right, guys. We have the canine unit just showed up. Just for some backup. This is Officer Sethoff and canine Officer Cutlip. Focus. Not sure why this guy got pulled over. apologize, guys. It wasn't focusing at first, but now it's better. Yeah, I thought you guys were on Soto, but you guys are a little further.
No. I'm what they call a solo FTO. So he, I'm basically on my own, but he follows me when I need to go to my cars and stuff like that.
Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't happening, but... Can you hear him screaming at me?
Huh. What did he get upset about? Oh, okay. Hey, you too, man. All right, guys. Well, I guess this guy didn't stop at a stop sign. He was just yelling obscenities as he was leaving. So, all right, guys. This is going to do it for this one. It's your friendly neighborhood Jose from down the street. Right here at the corner of Lewis and Bowie. Near the Sagebrush RV Park.